you were to imagine the automotive definition of past meets present? A car whose frame is made out of wood, but sits on a chassis made out of bonded aluminium. A design that could only be described as a British timeless classic, but with a heart that's modern and German. So this, ladies and gentlemen,
is a Morgan. Morgan was founded over a century ago by a man who simply wanted to help people get from A to B with the lightest and cheapest means possible. So he built a car with just three wheels, mostly out of wood, with a basic gearbox and an engine from a motorbike. That's when the world was introduced to Morgan's iconic wooden tricycle. It was revolutionary stuff back then.
But times have changed, and so has Morgan. Now, this comes with an all-new aluminium platform, and the engine and the gearbox are from BMW. So Morgan has really modernized an iconic classic without giving up their core values. And the latest example of their efforts, the 2020 Morgan Plus 4. At first glance, this is everything I love about classic cars. I love the proportions, the elegant Morgan Sport blue paint. I like how the windshield is very narrow and also these curvaceous arches, beautiful. And then the cabin is very laid back, which completes the long bonnet very nicely. So this car is perfection right down to the details. And it doesn't take long for you to notice that craftsmanship is an utmost priority for Morgan. The frame of the Morgan Plus 4 is handmade out of ashwood, the same stuff they use for baseball bats. The panels are made out of aluminium and they've been hand-beaten. Same goes for the interior, the trimming and the stitching is all made by hand, but you still get some things like automatic LED headlights and central locking, so life's easy in the Morgan. These deep dish wire wheels are definitely my favorite out of the two choices that are available, because if you want to complete this classic car look, you gotta have these. The interior is pure retro classic. We have these simple dials, these big buttons, and these rotary knobs. All of this is surrounded by this gorgeous walnut trim here on the dashboard and on the center column. Below, we have oatmeal box woven carpets. All of this combined just makes the Plus 4 experience that much more special.
So the Morgan Plus 4 is a brilliant modern classic piece of engineering to behold. But what you may not know is that it is actually quite good fun to drive. Just by looking at it from the outside, you wouldn't think it could carry the speed and agility that it does. And a lot of it's down to that brand new aluminium chassis that replaces the outgoing steel ladder chassis of the previous model. Then there's the engine. The Plus 4 has the same 2-litre turbocharged 4-cylinder BMW engine you find in the Supra and the Z4. But this weighs just over 1,000 kilos, so the 255 brake horsepower it produces is a hell of a lot faster. The lightweight also means that the Plus 4 turns into corners really well. But it has a fair amount of body roll, so the ride is soft and gentle. The whole experience is even more engaging if you opted for the 6-speed manual gearbox. The ratios are rather tall, so unlike in a Lotus, in this you can hit city speed limits in second gear, the way it's supposed to be in a modern classic Grand Tourer. Because despite how light and nimble they are, to me, Morgans are grown-up cars. Which brings us here.
This is the part of the video where I talk about what I don't like about the car. And if I'm honest, I'm struggling. Because the Morgan has been absolutely fantastic since I picked it up a couple days ago. It's not without its character flaws. The left mirror, for example, is useless. Some of the panels are a bit wobbly and I can actually see through a gap or two. Then again, that's part of its charm.
That's what makes Morgan what it is, and it doesn't bother me as much as it should because everything else is just superb.
The driving experience is brilliant, and thanks to the brand new double wishbone suspension, the ride is sensational, especially on long drives. And around town, this car gets more attention than any supercar I've ever driven. So in my book, the Morgan Plus 4 is a 10 out of 10.